Surrounding the zone is really enough. If a powerful emission were to occur, we...
Listen. The zone has remained stable for years. Besides, we didn't establish the most advanced institution in human history without first guaranteeing its safety. As the head of the Scientific Institute for Research of the Chernobyl area, or Circa for short, I believe the wonders that we will bring to the world far outweigh the potential risks.
How big are these risks, exactly?
The zone reveals a whole new world. We can stick with the old one, fearing change. But tell me, do you want our descendants to remember us as cowards? Or as those who dared to venture forward to a new, better humanity?
Injured were evacuated. I remind our listeners that a similar incident happened in our region quite recently, ruining homes and livelihoods. City officials urge people to stay calm, assuring them the situation is totally under control.
Alive back there?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Zone is really raging today. See that? It was a hell of a blast. Can't remember one. So fierce.
Are we close?
Kind of. The central checkpoint could be on alert after the emission, but there's another way in. Crack in the wall to the left of the fault. Bugger off! Hope you didn't lose your secret artifact along the way. If it was outside the zone for too long, it would have lost its anomalous energy. But I've got this shiny metal thing to recharge it. One lucky activation, and we have a gold mine here.
Sector 9, visual detection of the vault. I say again, Sector 9, visual detection of the vault.
Show me what you found. What the hell is this? I've seen artifacts taken from the zone before. They always burn out and fall apart real fast. But this one?
This one is not from the zone.
Oh, I bet. Where'd you find it?
In my laundry basket.
Who do you think you're talking to, huh? You have any idea what this scanner cost me? If it's not an artifact, it's gonna blow us all to hell! I won't let my hard work come to nothing because of you. I won't let you flush it down the shitter!
This stone owes me a new home. We gotta move.
Get to the scientist's bunker. Nehoda will explain how to proceed with the scanner. He's waiting for you. Good luck.
Falcon 3, investigate the scientist's bunker.
Sector 3. We've got a breach at the Dugout. The bunker's off. Another ground team is on the way. Sal, I still don't have any maps. Stick to the perimeter. Avoid going in. I'll contact the sphere.
Checkpoint south.
Mr. Bunker. Find Dr. Ngoda. He's agreed to give you the coordinates.
I don't think it'll be that easy, but I'll figure it out. Here. The goat is dead. So are the other scientists.
Dead? Oh, God. We're screwed. Get out of there immediately.
Stop freaking out and tell me where the data is stored.
Find his laptop. The coordinates should be in there.
The goat is dead. I'm Mr. Client.
Whoa! That's a hell of a mess you got there, boys. Well, screw that smart-ass bastard. I never liked him anyway. Hold on a sec, Mr. Client. Did Herman at least tell you what to do with the coordinates?
I'll figure it out. One way or another.
Sounds good to me. Well, the teapot's boiling. Over and out, Mr. Client.
Do you have the coordinates? I hope you do. Things are about to get a little more complicated from here.
Good thing it's been a walk in the park until now.
First, find the detector. This is a mobile lab. Scientists ought to have at least one.
I've already got a detector.
You'll need to acquire an artifact to shield yourself from a scanner's radiation. If you don't, you might end up joining Ngoda.
How?
Find an anomaly. After the emission, it shouldn't be that difficult. Then use the detector's signal to navigate it. If the stalkers have figured it out, I'm sure you can too. After that, attach the artifact to your belt and go plant the scanner. Just try not to get killed in the anomaly. That would be rather embarrassing.
I'm okay. Is charging always get noisy?
No, but that rock of yours is...
Time left. Heading for the next spot. Scanner and get out of here.
Thank you.
Herman, Sauter's premium coordinates smell like a scam.
His coordinates always work like a charm. But the emission could have thrown a wrench in the works.
We'll find out soon. Spot left.
Did you hear me? Drop the damn scanner and come back right now!
I've got nowhere to go back to, Herman. Over and out.
Kind of anomaly.
Quiet. I see the scanner. Tracing for anomalous activity in radio signals.
Situation unclear. You, inside. You, to the roof. Move out. HQ, who that reporting? Come in, HQ. Damn it. Joker PDA detected. Someone here! Oh, no.
Finish him and let's make track. Oh, shit.
Some fireworks, huh?
Who are you?
I'm your guardian angel. Here's a bolt.
Where the hell would I need a bolt?
Take a look around.
Oh, crap.
Yep. Toss it into the anomaly, then while it resets, run like hell. Got it? Now go.
I knew you could do it.
Well, okay, I didn't really know, but I sure hoped you would. How'd you get here without any gear?
I was attacked while on a job. I got hit in the head, and when I woke up, I was in almost nothing but my birthday suit.
You're lucky they didn't kill you right away. You should stop by Zalisa and check up with the doc, man, and talk to the bartender while you're there. See if he knows anything about your attackers.
Squint. Damn it, man. Settle some scores, didn't you? Shit. The timing couldn't be any worse. The bastard shot him at point blank, then took everything, even the sensors. Fuck. Now the entire lesser zone is gonna have to clean up this mess. Why is your ass still here? Head over to Zalisa and keep your mouth shut. Unless you want both of us killed.
Thank you. Zalisa is open again. The first drink after the emission is on me.
Expecting any help? Come on over. Let's have a chat. Fucked them up pretty good, eh? I didn't expect anyone to step in for me. That's rarer than Mama's beats around here. Normally, folks in the zone just walk past other people's troubles. They've got their own shit to deal with. You are new around here, ain't ya?
I am, to be honest.
Yeah, figured as much. But you have definitely taken out a few scumbags in your day. Thanks for having my back. I might be pushing my luck here, but could you lend me a hand with something else?
What are you doing here anyway?
I could ask you the same thing, but I won't. The less we know about each other, the better. Loose lips and all that, you know?
Nah. I've got my own stuff to worry about.
I see. Well, if you change your mind, I'll be around. Seems safer that way.
Cover me! I'll hide! Fuck him up with a grenade!
Now, Stalker. Now, Stalker. Ah! Well, who sent you? Richter or that asshole Zorik?
You aren't hurt, are you?
It's nothing. Those losers from garbage can't even throw a decent punch. The zone's not the same anymore. Even the damn bandits have gone soft.
No one sent me. Guess today's your lucky day.
Did I ask for your help? Or do you just have a death wish? What you looking at? Expecting a reward? Check the cogs. I'm just glad they left me my suit. Wait a sec. They didn't take the detector. Those scumbags think they're too good to dive into anomalies looking for artifacts. Easier to shake down a loner on his way out. Assholes.
Got anything more interesting?
Do I look like a department store to you? Fine, fine. I left my backpack in the cave. Go have a look. If you find anything useful, it's yours. Unless the bandits beat you to it, of course. Thanks for the help, Stalker. But don't count on anyone standing up for you if you run into trouble. You'll be better off that way. All right, you stupid asshole! Get over here!
Tommy! You have no idea how glad I am!
Why don't you come a little closer? Let me get a better idea.
I've got something I need to take care of, so... Why don't you take a breather and cool off? I'll be right back.
Dumbass. Even at the best of times, I'm not one for small talk. And right now is definitely not the best of times.
So what were you doing here?
Whatever we were doing, it's all done. What's there to talk about? Let's not, okay?
How long have you been in the zone?
Long enough. People don't end up in the zone because their lives were all sunshine and rainbows. Although it ain't that great here either. As you can tell. Still, beats the life I had back on the mainland, though. So long, rookie.
Thank you.
We fucked him up!
Even at the best of times, I'm not one for small talk. And right now is definitely not the best of times.
So what were you doing here?
Whatever we were doing. So long, rookie.
suspicious activity may result in immediate termination.
I'm one raid away from leaving the fucking zone behind me for good.
Thank you. What you want? Our guys don't know how to take it easy. Get a couple of drinks in them. They start yapping about who got mauled by mutants or anomalies. All the wild shit they've seen. Boring. See ya.
Talk to our boss.
I know it's dangerous, but I'm offering you good money here.
Sure you are. No way, man. Find yourself some other dope willing to march into certain death.
Welcome to the area, Stalker. I've got a job for you, but I should warn you. It involves going to the poppy field.
The poppy field? What's that?
One of the Zone's most infamous wonders. Lots of people are drawn there, but few ever leave. As soon as you walk into the field, it saps your energy, making you weak and drowsy. That's where our farmstead used to be, before the accident. I guess it's probably still there, but you'd have to be nuts to settle down in that place. I found my old stash a while ago. Can you believe it? I hid some stuff away 40 years ago, way before the Zone ever existed. I was a little kid, but I already had some stalker savvy about me. I wish I'd thought of stowing something useful in there.
What kind of job did you have in mind?
When my parents and I were evacuated after the accident in 86, we left a family heirloom in the root cellar. An old Orthodox icon. My mother, she kept talking about it until the day she died. I need to find it. I want to have at least something to remember my family by. Bring it to me, and I'll pay you the full price of an expensive artifact. I couldn't get it on my own.
All right. I'll bring you the icon.
I'd really appreciate it. Remember to stock up on energy drinks, though. The poppy field isn't that big, but you can get lost real easy.
I've got the best deals in the Zone. Ask anyone, guaranteed. I never try to pull one over on the rookies like Sidor does. If anything breaks, it's because you need to take care of your gear. This stuff's not made of steel. Well, except for the things that are. Anyway, show me what you've got.
I'm looking for a Sodder. Do you know him?
Oh, so you want to talk, huh? The best talkers are at the bar. Have a few drinks and they'll talk your ear off. They say the gaffer used to know Strelok himself. The Strelok, who went up to the center of the Zone and stirred up so much shit, we're still talking about it. But the gaffer won't say a word, dammit. Then again, if I knew a dude like him, I guess I'd keep quiet too, just to stay on the safe side. Thanks. See ya.
There was that guy who got sucked into the whirly gig and...
Stop it. I'm still feeling sick from the last admission.